See, when you push the thing, it doesn't want to do it. Can't see. You're not going to get me with that. What's up with this, bro? Nice, I like that. Thing is, getting used to the enemies and bosses is what I need to get quick at. I could just do it, but the matter is just being fast doing this glitch. Or is it? See, guys? You can take out enemies big, too. That is hilarious. I understand Ludwig was trouble, but hey, man. That's so darn funny. Hold on. Yeah, we got that. Cool. Ain't worried about nothing else. He flew! Come on! What you waiting for, New Year's? We're gonna get you, watch, buddy. Leave him alone. Oh yeah, I forgot. What's his name over here? Can't help you guys. This is fun. I just got to be good with, you know, bosses. So, what we're going to do... Step. Huh? Just can't get them that way. It's fine. Take the vials, no problem. Send this down. I don't know how it's going to work on 11 failures. I don't know. Stupid bird. The heck? Dang, it's kind of over and you got things in the way. Jesus Christ! What the hell, man? Sitting there swinging at him. This is horrible. Wait a minute here. We gotta get Lawrence a skull. This is unlimited to let you know. It is. Unlimited when you do the split. Tends to get that cannon up to 800 or something, the highest it goes. She hides the secrets. We ain't worried about her. Alright, let's see. All right, cool. You always fail. This is what you're going to get. Because you always fail, regardless. Get you guys get it. Got him. Got him. That's how you do it. Let them all come in a row, then bam. 11 failures. Lady Maria. We might be able to get her because she walks slow, so yeah. Might be able to smash her, so hopefully it'll be a great one this time. Yeah. We're going to get her. If we don't, we always retry. She's doing that. Stay away. Oh, you done messed up. Back up. Okay, you want to start doing crazy stuff, I see, right? Do that crazy stuff on me. And that, you know I'm about to do. She's never done that to me before, so I think she knows the cannon is no joke. I'm gonna get you, just wait and find out. To do it, I guess you can't be perfect all the time. I don't know, so I did it right, so I don't know what's going on with the glitch. See, I did it right. I'm not understanding, man. I don't know, this is crazy that I can't get it right. We've missed so many opportunities to waste her. See? That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. It's messed up, man. The glitch, okay? It's just controller is jacked up, messed up, dude. I'm telling you. ended. She's hard to do this on, everyone. They don't let you get me with that. Not easy to get with this crap, man. Totally not easy. My controller, I don't know what's wrong with it. When you go do the glitch, it I don't know what to explain about it. We'll be right back. Best way is to get her in the second phase too. Then third phase, step back a little and get her. So yeah. All right, let's go see if we can do it. Thing is, with her, she moves a lot. So you could get her when you can, but you gotta get her when she starts doing that phase. It's the only way. Can't be close to her, neither, when she's doing her phases, second and third. I mean, it can be done. Just timing, and if you don't move, you'll be good. Get her stunned, and we're gonna go heads up with her. Gonna wait for she gets that second phase and then start getting her. Hopefully we can.
Thank you.
See, she's too fast. Man, I had it too. She moves too much, man. Let's go to Lawrence. We wasted two, but we still got them. We messed him up, man. But I accidentally wasted the two of the eight shots, I think. That's what it cost. Seven shots of bullets. I'm not sure. Quicksilver bullets, but we got them. Lady Maria is tricky, man. But he's easy. We gotta get Lady Maria, man. We have to. He's a tricky one, man. That's all I gotta say. Timing her is gonna be tricky. Still got some of you though, you like that? Alright, whatever. You think you're gonna get away, you ain't. Gun spammer. You know, I could just kill you right now if I want to. I mean, I don't have to do the glitch. Honestly, to tell you, you'll be through. How come it glitches? I did it, but it stopped. I don't get it. Ah, man, that's not good. You're done with. What I'm gonna do? I got an idea. I'm gonna get her to that phase. It doesn't get her. I gotta get her when she turns to her phases. Because when you do that, she's light. So it's gotta be big beast. Like Lawrence and what's his name? Ludwig. Where she could time it right. But her, no, it's not gonna be that easy. So, yep, that's the way it goes, huh? We're just gonna smash her, wait till she gets to her phase, then we're gonna mess her up while she's doing her phase. We did already so far. She's not easy to do, bro. You think you're fast? Oh man. It'd be funny if I glitch out of that, right? Get you some. Too fast for you. I gave you some props, you're doing good. Get her in her second phase, if you can. If you can do that. Why'd it go all the way over there? I don't understand. Don't have messed up controller, by the way, when you're doing this. Because it's not going to help you. See, I moved to the side, all right. Well, I want you to do that again. How you like me now? So the best is get her, if you can get her, with that a little. If you can't hit her, get her with the unlimited. But when she gets to that phase, then bam, just rock her with this. Rock her with the unlimited cannon. It's the best way to do it. Kaz, I don't know, man. He may be difficult because he's too quick. Thing is timing it right and being fast, man. That's the thing that gets to you.